Xavier coming into the hall and disturbing the house is completely against the ethics and rules of the house. And I would urge the chair to take the necessary action against Mr. Sanjay Singh. The government wishes to move a motion for the suspension of Mr. Sanjay Singh for the remainder period of the hall.
Move your motion.
Sir, I move the motion that Mr. Sanjay Singh, who has been named by the chair, be hereby suspended for the rest of the duration of the rest of the session until the last day of this current session.
The motion is Sri Sanjay Singh be suspended for the entire duration of this session for having repeatedly violated directive of the chair. Sir,